Now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution.
Referee has blown the signal for start of the second half. Hummels. Keys check. Marcel Schmelzer.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Aubameyang!
It's a goal! They've levelled it.
And that sheer class, just guiding it into the bottom right-hand corner.
Let's see the replay now. Level. Both sides have scored here now. Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez. Barcelona on the attack.
Great passing. And the crowd really enjoying it.
Well, let's have another look at that, because it was a very, very tight call. They were in otherwise.
When I saw it, first time of asking, I thought he was on, you know, but looking at the replay, what a good decision from the linesman that was.
It's Barcelona with a substitution now. Time for a substitution in this match. It's Kagawa.
Marcel Schmelzer.
Gundogan. Kagawa. Peace check.
That's how to tackle.
Alba. Brilliant technique in the tackle.
Ivan Rakitic.
Lionel Messi.
Here's the cross. Neymar.
Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead. Still all square. Barcelona are going to make this change.
Marcel Schmelzer, Aubameyang.
A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. Barcelona are going to switch some personnel.
From the free kick.
Don't think he could have hit that one much better.
Well, he has missed it. Not by much, though, Alan.
Well, he's excellent from those kind of distances and not far away at all.
Barcelona, who are looking to find some inspiration that might put them in front. He can cross it now. Pedro! And that must be the winner.
And that has just lasered into the corner. Unstoppable.
Another angle on it here. Start the game 2-1. Measured, posed, in control, Barcelona. It's a quick break. Aubameyang! Could have been a really significant shot, that. It did just miss, but for a moment we thought that would influence the shape of the scoreline.
Yeah, he grimaces. He knows that was a big moment. If he could have found the target there.
He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. So it's over. And we have a definite result, 2-1. Well, they wanted this friendly game to get themselves going again. They've lost the game, but in the end, maybe there'll be more advantages than perhaps the result would suggest.
I think they were trying out one or two things out there that didn't quite come off, but the manager might have found it quite useful to see which of his players could adapt